15 jaar geleden was ik hier ook al op dit winderige woestijnweggetje in het midden van Iran.
Thomas Abbas shode yekam.
Thomas Erdbrink, onze man in Iran.
Hoe dicht zijn ze bij een akkoord?
Thomas, hoe is de situatie nu?
Of course, I could have married with Mien from Delft-Gouw or something. But I'm happy I choose you.
Of course you should be.
Thomas Erdbrink, welcome to the program and thank you for joining me.
از من چی فکر میکردی مثلا؟
یکم نگران شدم.
مثلا اوباما آماده جمعه یا نیو خوبی یلا یلا رخص شادی یلا یلا رخص شادی 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 رخص شادی شما متنفر آمریکا هستی؟
بله
مثلا صبح بیدار میشه دیگه فکر اما متنفره
من فکر تو خوابم مکبر اسرائیل میگی
You know, because this is the truth. The truth.
This is journalists, you know, say all that.
This is TV, we cannot talk very long. Every step.